Hi, my dear students. We are going to the chapter's concept. The chapter is trigonometry. The topic is the periodicity, extreme values, and graphs. Now we are going to the definition of the periodic function and the periodicity. The definition, that is, a real function f from a to r is said to be a periodic if there exists a positive real number p such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x for all x belongs to a. So this is the central part of the definition of the period. The smallest such value of p is called the period of f or fundamental period of f. That means in place of x we have to substitute x plus p where p is the positive real number. Then f of x gives, that means f of x plus p gives same function will be there, f of x, then the particular value positive real number is called period of that function. Okay, now we have to define some examples on this concept. Let us take f of x is equal to sin x. So this is the function. If there exists a period, then it is called a periodic function. Now f of x is equal to sin x, we have to take the function, that is, now in place of x, we have to substitute the positive real number. That means in place of p, x plus p, in place of p, we have to substitute positive real number. Again, it gives same sine function will be there. Then p is the period. At the same time, that p is least positive real number. So, verify, that means we have to identify the period for this function. F of x plus pi by 2. So this is the formula. What is the formula? F of x plus p is equal to f of x. F of x plus p is equal to f of x, where p is the least positive real number. So this is the definition of the periodic function. Now f of x plus pi by 2. Sine. So in place of x we have to write x plus pi by 2. Then it is sine x plus pi by 2. Actually sine 90 plus theta. Sine 90 plus theta. Actually 90 plus theta belongs to the second quadrant. In second quadrant sine gives positive sine. At the same time, the function will be changed, that is cos x. That's why it is cos x. So, we get, here it is f of x is equal to sin x. So, we are not getting same f of x. That's why it is not f of x. What is the definition of the period? If f of x plus p is equal to f of x, then p is the period. But here, f of x plus pi by 2 not equal to f of x. That's why pi by 2 is not a period. P not equal to pi by 2. And one more. In place of x, we have to write x plus pi. Now, sine x plus pi. Are you clear? In place of x, x plus pi. That's why x plus pi. Pi means 180. 180 plus theta belongs to which quadrant actually? That is third quadrant. That's why in third quadrant sine gives negative. That's why minus sine x. So it is also not f of x. Since f of x is sine x. That's why it is minus f of x. So f of x plus pi is equal to minus f of x. But what required? F of x plus p is equal to f of x. That's why here p not equal to pi. So pi is not a period of this function. Now we have to verify with the 2 pi. So from this, f of x plus 2 pi is equal to sine x plus 2 pi. Actually 2 pi is nothing but 360. That's why 360 plus theta, sine 360 plus theta is nothing but sine theta. Since 360 plus theta belongs to the first quadrant, in first quadrant sine is positive sine. That's why it gives sine x. So here this is f of x. That's why f of x plus 2 pi is equal to f of x. That's why p is equal to 2 pi. Since this one satisfied, f of x plus p is equal to f of x. That's why p is equal to 2 pi. So p is the period. Period of the function. Period of the function. F of x is equal to sin x. That's all. Now this is the definition of the period. Now we have to verify the, that means for sin 2 pi, p is equal to 2 pi. So for 2 pi, sin f of x is equal to sin x, satisfied. So p is the least positive real number. So for f of x is equal to sin x, that means your sin x plus 2 pi is equal to sin x plus 4 pi is equal to sin x plus 6 pi is equal to so on, it gives sin x. Since sin 2 pi plus x is sin x, sin 4 pi plus x is sin x, sin 6 pi plus x is sin x, sin 8 pi plus x is sin x. That means sin of even multiples of x is nothing but sin x. But least among them is 2 pi. So it gives according to the formula. What is the formula? F of x plus p is equal to f of x. Okay. F of x plus p is equal to f of x, where p is the least real positive real number. That's all observed. Among 2 pi and 4 pi, 6 pi, these are all periods. Since these are all satisfy the equation, but least among them is 2 pi. So 2 pi is the period for this function. So according to the definition of the period, 2 pi, 4 pi, 6 pi, 8 pi, so on, 2n pi satisfy the function, but least among them is 2 pi. That's why that is the period. That's why for p is equal to 2 pi, 4 pi, 6 pi, 8 pi, so on, 2n pi, where n belongs to z. That means where n belongs to capital R, no problem, even multiples of pi. Satisfy the function. Satisfy the function f of x is equal to sin x. But least among them is 2 pi. Is called period of sin x. That's why sin x period is, therefore sin x period is 2 pi. That's all. So similarly we have to define cos, tan, cot, secant and cosecant. So here cos x plus 2 pi is equal to cos x plus 4 pi is equal to cos x plus 6 pi is equal to so on is equal to cos x. That means this function satisfies the definition of the period, f of x plus p is equal to f of x. That's why p is the least among them is p, that is 2 pi, where p is equal to 2 pi. So least among them, such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x. It satisfies the condition. So similarly, and cos, sine, cos 2 pi, and secant also same. Secant x plus 2 pi is equal to secant. Secant x plus 2 pi is equal to secant. X plus 4 pi is equal to secant. X plus 6 pi is equal to so on is equal to secant x. That's why where p is equal to 2 pi, since this is satisfy the condition f of x plus p is equal to f of x. So here also period is 2 pi such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x. Since 2 pi satisfied and 4 pi and 6 pi, these are all satisfy the function f of x is equal to secant x such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x, but least among them is the period, that least value is 2 pi. Okay. Now, cosecant x plus 2 pi is equal to cosecant x plus 4 pi is equal to cosecant x plus 6 pi is equal to so on etc. is equal to, it gives cosecant x such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x, but the least among them is 2 pi is the period, such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x. Now we are going to tan. Now tan x plus pi is equal to tan x plus 2 pi is equal to tan x plus 3 pi is equal to x plus 3 pi is equal to tan x plus 4 pi is equal to so on is equal to tan x. That's why for tan x it satisfies, since x plus pi means 180. 180 plus theta belongs to the third quadrant. If third quadrant tan is positive, again it will give tan function. That's why tan x plus pi is equal tan x plus 2 pi is equal tan x plus 3 pi is equal tan x plus 4 pi is equal to tan x. That's why the least positive real number, that is p is equal to 2 pi, p is equal to pi, is the period such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x. Since pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, 6 pi, 5 pi, 6 pi, so on, 7 pi, these are all multiples of n pi, is the period satisfy the tan x, f of x is equal to tan x, but least among them is pi. Least among them is pi. That's why the least positive real number p is the period, that is pi is the period. Similarly, cot. That's why cot x plus pi is equal to cot x plus 2 pi is equal to cot x plus 3 pi is equal to cot x plus 4 pi is equal to so on is equal to cot x. That's why, so pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, 5 pi, 6 pi, 7 pi, these are all, that means multiples of pi satisfy, that means multiples of positive multiples of pi satisfy this function f of x is equal to cot x. That's why the period is least among them, that is pi. That's why period p is equal to pi, such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x. That's why the periodic function satisfy the condition f of x plus p is equal to f of x. That's why for all these, that means according to the f of x plus p is equal to f of x, this is the definition of the period of the function, where p is the least positive real number, such that f of x plus p is equal to f of x. That's why sine, cos, secant, cosecant, period have the period 2 pi, since least among them. For sine, cos, secant, cosecant, 2 pi, 4 pi, 6 pi, 8 pi, all these satisfy according to the condition f of x plus p is equal to f of x. But least among them is 2 pi. That's why the least positive real number 2 pi is the period of those functions, sine, cos, secant, cosecant. For tan and cot, actually tan 180 plus theta is tan theta, that is positive, and cot 180 plus theta, that is cot theta, that is positive. That's why for tan and cot, pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, 5 pi, 6 pi, all multiples of n pi, where n is positive, satisfy the condition f of x plus p is equal to f of x, but the least among them is pi is the period for tan and cot. That's why sin x period 2 pi, cos x period 2 pi, and secant x period 2 pi and cosecant x period 2 pi, tan x period pi and cot x period pi. Okay, that's all. Now we have to identify the period for some more functions. So, like f of x is equal to sin square x, cos square x and mod sin x, mod cos x and mod sin x plus mod cos x and sin square x plus cos square x, like that. We have to find the period for some special functions. Okay. For f of x is equal to sin square x, according to the formula f of x plus p is equal to f of x. That means we have to substitute in place of x, that means p, that is x plus pi. Now sin square x plus pi. Actually x plus pi is nothing but, that means 180 plus pi, 180 plus x. 180 plus x belongs to the third quadrant. In third quadrant, sine gives negative, but square is there. That's why it is positive. So it gives sine square x. It gives sine square x. That's why it is f of x. So it's satisfied. F of x plus pi is equal to f of x. Now p is equal to pi. Is the least positive number. P is the least positive real number. Least positive real number. Is called period. Is called period. That's all. So, for this, for sin square x, sin square x plus pi, sin square x plus 2 pi, sin square x plus 4 pi, that means 3 pi, so on. It gives sin square x according to this formula. That means pi, 2 pi, 3 pi, 4 pi, 5 pi, these are all satisfied this function f of x is equal to sin square x. But least among them is pi. That's why pi is the period for this function. Pi is the period. That's why p is equal to pi, which is the least among them. That's all. P is equal to pi is the period. That's why sin square x period pi. Sin power 4x period pi. Sin power 6x period pi. Sin power 8x period pi. And sin power 12x period pi. Sin power 10x period pi. That means sin power nx period is pi, where n is even. Now we have to write that. Now here period of sin power nx is pi if n is even. Similarly cos, secant, cosecant. Period of cos power nx is pi if n is even. And period of secant power nx is pi if n is even. Period of cosecant power nx is pi if n is even. That's all. So for n is even, that means sin square x period is pi. And cos square x period is pi. And secant power 4x is period is pi. And cosecant power 8x period is pi. That's why for sine, cos, secant, cosecant functions, power index may be even, then the period is pi. Okay. For f of x is equal to sine cube x. So we are to write f of x plus pi. F of x plus pi. Then it is sin cube x plus pi. So sin 180 plus theta minus sin theta. So minus sin whole cube is minus sin. So minus of x plus minus of sin x. That's why it is minus f of x. That's why here p not equal to pi. For this one, p not satisfied. That means pi is not satisfied this function. So for f of x plus 2 pi, it is sin cube x plus 2 pi. So it is sin cube x. That's why it is f of x. So f of x plus 2 pi is equal to f of x. So where p is the period. That's why for sin x. So sin power nx period is sin power nx period is. Sin power nx period is 2 pi for n is odd. Similarly, cos power nx period is, cos power nx period is 2 pi for n is odd. Okay, and secant power nx period is 2 pi for n is odd. For n is odd. And cosecant power nx period is 2 pi for n is odd. That's all. Okay, that's why for n is odd, sine, cos, secant, cosecant period. That's why sine x period 2 pi, cos x period 2 pi, secant x period 2 pi, cosecant x period 2 pi. Similarly, sine cube x period 2 pi, cos cube x period 2 pi, secant cube x period 2 pi, cosecant cube x period 2 pi, and sine power 5 x, like that. For n is odd, if n is odd, the period of the function is 2 pi. Okay, if n is even, the period of the function is 2 pi. Okay, if n is even, period of the function is pi. Now, we are going to examples. First example 1 plus 2 sine square x, and second example 3 tan x, and third example that is 9 plus 2 cos cube x. Observe this one. So, suppose this is a solution for this one. This is taken as f of x is equal to 1 plus 2 sine square x. That's why here it is sine power nx, where n is even. For even, the period is pi. Since f of x plus pi, here it is 1 plus 2 sine square x plus pi. It gives 1 plus 2 sine square x. That's why it is f of x. That's why it's satisfied. F of x plus pi is equal to f of x. That's why the period is pi. Here, f of x is equal to 3 tan x. We have to take f of x is equal to 3 tan x. That's why f of x plus pi is equal to 3 tan x plus pi. That's why it is 3 tan x. So, it is f of x. That's all. So, for this, here period is pi. Now, f of x is equal to 9 plus 2 cos cube x. So, observe here. So, this is sine for nx, where n is even. That's why period is pi. Here it is tan x, period is pi. And here it is cos cube x, n is odd. That's why 2 pi. Here constants, 3, 9. So, 9, here 1. These are constants. That's why that constant period is not different. That's why. So, these periods, this is the period pi, this is the period pi, for this one period is 2 pi. Okay, that's all. So, your approach according to this form, right?